One thing that Grafton Street in Dublin is synonymous with is the Christmas Eve busk, where some of our greatest musicians join together to raise spirits, raise awareness, and raise much-needed funds for the Simon community. Now, the main man responsible for the Christmas Eve busk is my gorgeous friend. He's the most amazing songwriter, singer, actor, new daddy, and has the most glorious spirit of almost anyone I've ever known. He's true heart. He's going to reach into your chest and pull your heart out any minute. And he's going to be joined here. Glen, I'd like you to introduce the song and who's singing it with you.
Thanks, Imelda. Well, I'm going to sing a song of mine called High Hope. And I remember seeing Paddy here, Paddy Finnegan here next to me. I remember seeing him busk it and busking a song of mine, Falling Slowly, on Grafton Street about 2 years ago.
I was going through a really rough part of my life, and I was busking around the side of the Stephen's Green shopping centre. I was singing Falling Slowly, and a woman was recording me, and during the whole thing, Glen Hansard came up and he threw a bit of money into my case.
I was knocked out by his version because it was just so much better than my own. And I was like, wow. You know when you see a busker and you're just like, that is amazing. And we went up and we spoke for a second, and amazing, I haven't seen him since, and I just spotted him in the audience. And so I asked him, does he know this song? And he said he had sung it today. So the serendipity is here. So we'll try singing it together.
To be quite frank, drinking drugs kind of took over my life. I've been playing music in pubs and different settings. I've been kind of part of the street, Grafton Street, Henry Street, as long as I can remember, since I was about 16 or 17. Kind of got lost in the madness a little bit, you know, lost my way. On the 20th of December last year, I decided to go get help, and a fella reached out to me, and he got me in with the Simon community, and they've been a massive help in my life. It's given me a chance to kind of express who I really am without the medium of music. So I'm not hiding behind any ego and stuff that I would have been doing in the past.
I'm working on a high hope, and if it all works out, you might just see me hear from me in a while. I'm gonna make it across this tight rope, and I'm coming for my pride. No more I'll be waiting round when life passes me by. Maybe when we're both old and wise, maybe when our hearts I've had some time, I'm gonna see you there. I'm gonna see you there. There. But we can be natural. I've been living in a half-life, not sure which way to turn. Why must a man lose everything to find out what he wants? I'm gonna dig till it feels right, and when my time has come, wild horses won't keep me back from where you have been gone. Maybe when we both are old and wise, maybe when we both have had some time, I'm gonna see you there.
I'm gonna see you there.
Yeah. I'm gonna see you there.
I'm busking on the street for 12 years, so I've played that song about 100 times, but I've never played it like that with my hero, you know?
Paddy Finnegan, everybody.
So I'm a believer tonight. I don't know of what, you know, but I'm a believer of something. It's a very beautiful moment for me, and it's something that I really needed coming up to Christmas as well, because it's going to be a hard one to see, you know, but, and for a lot of people out there as well, you know.